Hey, it's Kaylee. In this lesson, we're going to learn to measure to the half centimeter. In our lesson so far, we've been measuring the lengths and heights of objects to the whole centimeter, like this red line, which is 18 whole centimeters long. But we know that our line could be just a little longer, and then it would have a length somewhere between 18 and 19 centimeters. Let's look at what a centimeter really is. Here I've zoomed in on our ruler. Do you see all the little lines between the 0 centimeter mark and the 1 centimeter mark? How many spaces are there in 1 centimeter? We can count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These little marks are called millimeters. There are 10 millimeters in every 1 centimeter. Millimeters are used to measure really tiny things, but today we're going to focus on things that are bigger than a millimeter. Just like we found, we can break an inch into parts, we're going to break our centimeter into parts. So here on my centimeter ruler, I have a rectangle that is exactly 1 whole centimeter. But I'm not going to break it into 10 parts. Since centimeters are already very small, I'm only going to break it into 2 parts. Remember, we measured our blue rectangle to be exactly 1 whole centimeter. Now, if I draw a line right down the middle of the rectangle, what do we get? Well, now we have 2 rectangles that are each 1/2 centimeter long. So we see that we can divide a centimeter into 2 equal parts that are each 1/2 centimeter long. So if I get a ruler here, I can see where the numbers represent my whole centimeter lengths. But there are these lines here in between the whole centimeter marks. What do you think those represent? Yeah, those are the 1/2 centimeter marks. Now let's use this ruler to find some measurements. What is the length of this rectangle? It goes past the 5 centimeter mark and the little marker in between 5 and 6 centimeters. So that tells me it is 5 1/2 centimeters long. Let's do another. This one is longer. I see that it starts at 0 centimeters and it stretches all the way past the 10 centimeter mark. The end is at the halfway mark. So this rectangle is 10 1/2 centimeters long. Let's do a word problem. John and Kayla shared a chocolate bar. How long was the chocolate bar before they split it? So I think we will need to measure each of the pieces and then add those measurements together. Let's measure John's first. So if we line up John's chocolate on the ruler, it looks like it comes out to 1 1/2 centimeters long. So we can write that down. And now we can measure Kayla's chocolate. And her bar is 4 whole centimeters. So we can write that down too. And now we can add those lengths together. 1 1/2 centimeters plus 4 centimeters is 5 1/2 centimeters. So the original chocolate bar was 5 1/2 centimeters long. Let's take a zoomed in look at our centimeter ruler again. Let's look between the 1 centimeter and the 2 centimeter marks. Remember, we have all those little lines that represent the millimeters, but notice that this line is longer. That is the halfway mark between 1 and 2 centimeters. So using the marks on our ruler, how long is the red rectangle? It passes the 3 centimeter mark and lands right at that longer middle line. So this rectangle is 3 1/2 centimeters long. Great job breaking centimeters up into wholes and halves. Practice what you've learned by doing the online games and quizzes. Have fun and remember to always be clever. Hey.